Concomitant is a Latin phrase which means what one has earned. In the context of contract law, it means something along the lines of a reasonable value of services. In the United States, the elements of quantum merit are determined by state's common law. For example, to state a claim for unjust enrichment in New York, a plaintiff must allege that defendant was enriched, secondly, the enrichment was at plaintiff's expense, and thirdly, the circumstances were such that the equity and good conscience required defendants to make restitutions. Fritz, quantum merit is a measure of a damage, where an express contract is mutually modified by the implied agreement of the parties, or not completed. While there is often confusion between the concept of quantum merit and that of unjust enrichment of one party at the expense of another, these two concepts are distinct from each other. The concept of quantum merit applies in, but in a limited situation, to the following ways, which is when a person hires another to do work for him and the contract is either not completed or is otherwise rendered unperformable. The person performing may sue for the value of the improvements made or the services rendered to the defendant. This law implies a promise from the employer to the workman that he will pay him for his services as much as he may deserve or merit.